Okay, so tell me about science, Liz.
Science is cool.
Science is cool.
I'm now, really tired.
What were you dreaming about the other night?
Pyruvates.
And what is pyruvate, or what are pyruvates, or whatever?
Pyruvates. So basically, your body produces energy from glucose, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. But you can't just, like, burn glucose. Well, you can, but pyruvate's an intermediate.
Oh, okay.
Your body goes through this process called glycolysis. There's a whole lot of steps and intermediates, and it produces pyruvate, which then gets converted into acetyl-CoA, which then goes through this whole big step called the Krebs cycle, and then it becomes ATP.
Yeah.
Do you know what ATP is? It has nothing to do with toilet paper. Nothing at all to do with toilet paper
protein.
Or protein.
Oh, no, ATP, I have heard of it, though.
Bio-12.
I do remember that vaguely.
ATP is adenosine triphosphate.
That was my next guess.
Yeah. Exactly.
It totally was.
And then that's what your body burns for energy.
Excellent.
So, now it's your turn. What's pyruvate?
Pyruvate is what she said.
Maybe. Want a new joke?
Yes, I want a new joke.
What do you give a pig when it's sick? Ointment.
Can I make another?
Pyruvate.
What do you call a bird when it's? Oh wait. What do you give a bird when it's sick?
Tweetment.
Oh my goodness.
Good job.
And now it's time for the word of the week with Liz.
The word of the week of my week, anyway. It can be the word of your week too, because it's very important. It happens in your body all the time. Are you ready?
Let's begin.
The word of my week has been alpha keto glutarate dehydrogenase complex.
What's that?
It's a complex of enzymes.
Good to know.
That forms alpha keto glutarate.
Nice.
There you go.
Awesome. Word of the week.
Now you know.
Yes, the more you know.